Congratulations.
Thank
on
you.
This, the season finale of the ninth season
yes,
is coming up.
I know. I cannot believe it.
That was pretty fast,
nine
right?
9 years.
Yeah.
It's gone by so fast.
So how do you feel?
Thank you. Thank you. Oh,
they're applauding 9 years.
Yeah.
They're applauding 9 years.
I'm 9 years older. Yeah. This is rough.
Do you like playing a character for 9 years? I played a character for 9 years, and I enjoyed playing a character for 9 years. Do you ever feel like the character and you have a lot in common now after 9 years of living together?
You know, I definitely lived with her for 9 years. Yeah. You know, I think I live next door to people, so that's the same as Penny.
That's true.
Yeah, it's very
that's
similar.
Nice. Yeah, sure.
Hair color has stayed the same.
Oh, that's nice.
You know, but I think that I love actually for real that they've made her, given her such a voice, and that she can be kind of sarcastic with these guys.
Sure, she's very outspoken.
She's very outspoken. Mm-hmm. I feel I'm outspoken too. It's gotten me in trouble before, but you know.
I think that's kind of the nature of being outspoken.
That's what it's supposed to happen.
Exactly. If you wouldn't ever be called outspoken if you hadn't gotten in trouble for something you'd said.
Yeah.
You're just someone who has spoken. If you get in trouble, they say, oh, she's outspoken.
Yeah, no, she says words. Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah,
yeah. After you've spoken, someone said, out!
Yeah.
Yeah. Did I strike a nerve? Did I strike a nerve just now? Is that real?
That made me laugh.
Is that real?
It's very real.
Listen, all the other characters on the show are getting married and having babies now. Your character, you got married this year.
Character got married,
To Leonard.
To Leonard,
you guys
yes.
Gonna have a baby?
Oh, I hope not. I don't like working with kids.
Really?
No.
Happy Mother's Day.
Oh my God. Isn't that nice?
They just text you. Exactly. Why? Because it'd be nice.
No.
Do you have kids of your own?
No. No. You know,
okay.
I like kids.
Sure.
I don't want to work with them.
Just want to be around them.
Don't want to be around them. Yes. You know, babies are really tough to work with.
Yeah.
They require people carry them in. They're the biggest divas you could possibly have around. They're carried in. They only work like 6 minutes. Guess what? I'd like to only work 6 minutes. I think that's obnoxious.
Sure.
And they make any sounds that they want. They talk, they cry. I would like to cry once in a while. But as an adult, we just
Let her
can't
rip.
Do that.
No judgment. Let her rip now if you want to,
you know,
any moment.
I just feel like the babies can do whatever the hell they want. And I don't think that that's fair. So I don't want to work with them.
That's fine. That's good. How do you feel about like puppies or anything like that? Are you
hate puppies? Puppies are the worst.
Uh-huh.
Not cute at all.
Okay. Oh. Mm-hmm. So you're an ice queen. Absolutely. That's nice.
No, I love puppies. I love puppies. Come on. Who doesn't love a puppy? Just don't work with them.